So I'm over here working on a furnace issue, but notice they have a new water heater that was done by a plumbing company. And again, no permit. How do I know? Because they left the old valve. There's no expansion tank, no expansion valve. And they just cheesed it in as best as they could with pretty much the same setup. Instead of having a breakaway, no hose going over, no pan, no nothing. Yeah.